Hello and welcome to this installment of From the Field. Aaron Riddle from Purdue Agribusiness here, out here in Wake Forest, North Carolina, looking at an organic canola field. And as you can see, we are past flowering stage and into pod set stage. And as you can see, there are a number of good looking pods here. We had a hard freeze a couple months back and we're a little concerned about any damage it might do to pod set, but here's an example of some pod skips here. But for the most part, as you can see, very, very good stage, good looking plant right now. So as it looks right now, no evidence of any sclerotinia, and I think this crop's on its way to a good yield. And that's your brief episode of From the Field.